So Hector Tanahara, you fought an undefeated fighter. Somebody's O had to go. Tell us about your fight.
It was a good fight. On Periscope, both. But yeah, it was a good fight. You know, he was undefeated too. He was tough. I was trying to get him out there, but he didn't want to go.
He dropped him. Now you respect him for that. He really was tough. So let me ask you this: Amir Khan, Canelo, your prediction?
Canelo's gonna win.
Why?
Bigger fighter. I think he's probably the better fighter too.
What's next for you?
I'm not sure when on the day, but back to training.
Okay, what about Amir Khan's speed? You don't think that helps
him? I mean, it's going to help him out, yeah. It's going to be, you know, a tough fight. Cause
what about the fact that Amir Khan looks like Abner Morris? Is that going to help him?
Nah, they don't look alike.
They do look alike. Are you excited about that fight?
Yeah.
You might be on the undercard.
Hopefully I'll be on the undercard.
What do you think about Pacquiao Bradley?
I'm not sure. I don't know who's gonna win. I don't know.
All right. Right here, you're in Southern California. What do you miss the most from Texas?
The food.
Like what? There's no food in California?
Yeah, but we have, I don't know, I feel like we have better food over there.
Like what? Really?
Yeah, I feel like, I don't know, our menudo's better, our barbacoa, everything.
All right, first time I heard that.
Aspita.
All right.
Aspita about gringas.
The only one I should ask is Bonbon.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
All right, there you have it. Hector Tanahara Jr., tell people where to follow you.
Follow me at Hector_Tanahara everywhere, Twitter, Facebook.
There you have it. Instagram, YouTube, Snapchat, Facebook, Facebook.com, and Malisa Crack Reporting.